It has been a long time, Lenith. I have bad news to report. One of the Einherjar that you sent us has betrayed the Lord Odin. His name is Lucien. He was executed by Loki, who happened to be present at the time. The Dragon Orb was stolen and possibly sent to Midgard. We do not know exactly where it is. Lenith, perhaps you have some ideas. Lenith, I have a very important mission for you. You must go to Midgard and retrieve the stolen Dragon Orb. May fate guide your hand. I expect good news.
I'm going to send you one of these earrings, and I want you to take it. But the other one is hidden somewhere else.